Hey guys, I have the day off today, so I thought I would vlog. I was gonna make a video about my wisdom teeth as I got them out, but it was not interesting. I basically couldn't eat for 2 weeks, and that's about it. And I got swollen for only a couple days. That's about it, you know the drill. Nothing, I didn't have like gas, so nothing like funny happened. I just got put to sleep for a little bit, but yeah. But it is fall now and I wanted to make a cinnamon cake and I wanted to make, tonight is Monday Night Football, so I'm gonna make wings tonight, so I thought I would film. I've made the wings before, but I'm hoping I can make them better this time. And I've never made the cake before, so it should be fun.
Gives.
Great school.
Yeah.
Guys, I think it's almost done. It looks, I don't know, but it smells so good. This is the final product. I can't wait to eat it. I'm gonna have some before dinner and I'm so excited. But yeah, I don't have an electric hand mixer, so everything I make looks like it was made by an Amish person because I don't have anything electric, so I always have to like hand stir the batter, and it's usually kind of lumpy because I can't get all the lumps out because, yeah, I'm not that strong. Seems like the perfect like fall cake, get ready into the fall spirit cake. And I've had it already from someone at work that made it, so I'm excited to try what this one tastes like and hopefully it's not horrible. But yeah, it smells really good. It makes the whole house smell like apples and cinnamon, so it's good. It's perfect for like when you go apple picking and you don't know what to do with all the apples you have. I don't go apple picking because I would never need that many apples and I don't have children, so it's not fun. But yeah, I think I've gone apple picking once when I lived in Virginia, so that's good. So later I'm gonna make chicken wings. I'm going to make a version of the wings. So I like, I don't like spicy food, so how I like to make chicken wings is with Frank's, the red hot sauce, but the buffalo kind. It's actually not that spicy. And then I also put honey in it. So I found I can't find the recipe that I used like years ago that was really good. And then I found another one last week, but it was like kind of difficult to make because I don't have a grill. So this time I'm gonna make a different version which has honey, butter, and buffalo sauce, and then bake the chicken wings. So hopefully they come out a little bit better than last week. I baked them last week, but I had to bake them in two batches because I didn't have enough pans. So I went out and got pans, and then I like cooked them in the sauce afterwards. So it was really difficult, and I don't think it came out the best. So I'm going to make the sauce and the wings and everything combined in the oven. I bought more pans today so I can make it all in one batch so that I can cook or bake the chicken wings longer, so hopefully they'll be better this time, but I'll show you guys when I make that. So the apple cake turned out well. I do need to invest in a hand mixer though, just so that things can move faster. But to make the wings that I'm making tonight, it's gonna be a half cup of honey, half cup of Frank's Red Hot wing sauce, but in buffalo, and then did I say half cup of butter? And then one cup of honey. So a half cup of butter, one cup of honey, and then a half cup of these Red Hot wings buffalo sauce. And then I'm just gonna make as much as will fit as I can with the, as much before I run out of sauce basically. And I just get chicken wings from the store. So I'm gonna do that now. So I ended up using both packs of chicken wings and I put them in the oven. I did 400 this time because I think I'm going to put them in for 40 minutes. And at 20 minutes I'm going to turn them over with some tongs so that each side can kind of get crispy. And then if you want, you can heat up the leftover sauce. I'll show you how much I have left. So I have a bit of leftover sauce. You can always heat it up and use it to dip or toss with the wings after they're done baking. Hopefully this version turns out just as good as the last ones. Yeah. You have to give your honest review.
It's hot.
Is it still too hot to eat?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll come back.
Mmm.
This isn't a commercial.
Delicious. You should open a store selling wings. They're so good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, are they better than the last ones or worse?
Oh. I don't know, I'd have to eat more. I'd say they're pretty similar, which last ones are amazing.
Okay.
I love it.